Today, an oversized load will be making its way through the tri-state. A boiler weighing more than 490,000 pounds traveled from Tennessee to Lexington yesterday, and then it stopped off at a rest area off I-75 in Boone County overnight. It'll resume its journey again today, and crews say to expect some traffic delays while it travels up I-75 to I-275 and then onto a plant in Shandon, Ohio.